Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, I want to share with you a backpack that I've been using, and it's probably the only backpack that I am familiar with that can hold my precious Sony DMP-Z1 music player when I'm traveling. Now, the great thing about this music player is that it's reference class sound system that you can actually carry with you because it's so small. And it runs on battery. It runs about 9 hours of battery life. So this little gem, you know, I've taken on trips before, and I wanted a backpack that I can store this in there so I don't have to check the bag because that's an expensive item to risk checking. And I can easily carry all my stuff together in one backpack. Or some days that if I don't want to carry a carry-on, I can store my clothes in the backpack and just wear everything with me so I don't have to check anything or pay the check bag fee. So I wanted a backpack that was big enough but not too big where, you know, they won't allow me to take it on the airplane. This company, Arcido, reached out to me, and I looked at their website, and this particular backpack is called a Faroe. I found it to be the ideal size for what I'm looking for. I've been using it for 2 months now, and I've taken on several trips. I really want to share with you how impressed I am by this backpack and how much things it can hold. Some of the things that I'm going to talk here about, I'm going to link in this video description for you so you know where to find them. And of course, you know, you want to support the channel, simply use my Amazon link to buy some of these items or some of the items that are interest you on Amazon, and it will support the channel, and you don't have to, you know, pay me anything or support me on Patreon or anything like that. Just simply use my Amazon link. So first of all, the backpack, as you can see, it's a very nice color, very premium feel in terms of material wise, and you know, a lot of little cubby holes that you can store things in. So first, there's a zipper compartment here on the top. This is where I keep a lot of my quick access items, like my AirPods, my hand lotion, or anything, or my cell phone when I'm checking the bag through the scanner, because you can't carry your cell phone in your hand while you go through the TSA scanner. So I will quickly stick it in here and then put the whole bag into the TSA scanner. And that way I have easy access to it and still, you know, be because it's zipped, I won't have to worry about them falling out. The second thing is that I like that this backpack holds two water container or whatever container you want to use on each one on each side. So this is an essential item that I take with me just about everywhere I go. Even when I'm not on a trip, just, you know, to a restaurant or things like that. This is a Berkey water filter bottle. So it's got a filter inside. So you just put tap water in it. And when you squeeze the bottle to pump the water out of it, it goes through a very high quality water filter. This water filter is so good that you can actually drink very dirty water, even lake water or stream water. And there are plenty of videos on YouTube with people demonstrating the power of this filter. So it's just more of a survival water filter as well. But I use it when I'm traveling, so that way I know that the quality of the water that I'm getting is what it's high quality. And also when I travel through airports, I just bring this water bottle empty through TSA, and that way when I get in past the security zone, I can fill it with tap water. I don't have to buy bottled water from the airport. Those bottled water, not only that they are expensive, it's really bad for the environment for people to buy disposable water bottles like that. And I try to be as cautious as possible by impact on the environment. And I really urge you guys to consider buying a bottle like this, where you can, you know, have your own water and you don't have to buy bottled water. Or if you travel outside of the country and the water might not be so safe to drink, and the water bottle is a, this filter is a great way to have high quality water. So I pump it into this water container, which is water leak proof. So That way, when I'm on an airplane, I have good quality water to drink with, and I don't have to ask the flight attendant to give me bottled water. Sometimes it may not be convenient for them to give it to you. So this way you have your own water. And, you know, in case of emergency on the flight, you know, you're not thirsty and starved for water. So this backpack holds two containers. So that's very convenient. I like that a lot. So the first thing here is that you have another compartment, which is the large compartment, where you can unzip all the way out. And then this is where I would hold my DMPZ1, and it's got the straps on it so that it holds it securely. Or you can use it to hold the clothes, your pants or your, you know, all your clothing that you need, and you can strap it down very easily. And you can simply just zip it back up, and you have a whole nother compartment down here to store all your gadgets. So one thing that I like about the system here is that it's got a suspension system for your laptop. What I mean is that this strap here, where it's fully adjustable, it actually wraps around the bottom of the laptop. So when you drop your bag on the floor for some reason, or, you know, accidentally, in this case, it won't, because the suspension system holds up the laptop so it doesn't touch the bottom of the backpack. So here I have my 13-inch MacBook Pro in a custom design case that I designed and worked with a company called Copper River to hold this back, hold this laptop, MacBook Pro, and it's got, you know, lining on the inside here, so it's nice and smooth. So it doesn't damage the MacBook Pro. And in conjunction with the suspension system in this backpack, I don't have to worry about it hitting the ground if I somehow drop the backpack somewhere. So another compartment here is that this is a zipper compartment where you can see all your stuff. Here I put my medicine, Band-Aids. One quick tip that I have for you guys: bring some anti-diarrhea pills with you wherever you're traveling anywhere. The likelihood is that you'll probably eat at a restaurant, or you're not going to be on the same diet as you are when you're at home. So anti-diarrhea pills can really come in handy and could potentially save you from a very embarrassing event. So I highly recommend that. Bring earplugs as well, just in case you need them, Band-Aids. So I have those things. My MacBook Pro charger, a battery pack from Samsung that I bought really cheaply, a beer bottle opener, of course you gotta have that. And this is a little glass breaker. So what this does is that in the event that you are trapped in a car, say if you're riding an Uber or Lyft, and for some reason the guy's creepy or something, you know, whatever that's happening, and you need to get out of the car, and you can't get out through the handle with, because it's locked in child safety lock or something, you can quickly release this guy and then use this as a punch to punch the glass to break it. So it's really cool, really convenient. I'll show you. It's got a seatbelt cutter as well. For some reason the seatbelt's locked and you can't get it off, you can simply slide this through the seatbelt cutter and it'll cut that, and then you can use this to punch the glass and it'll shatter the glass immediately. So it comes in helpful, handy, you know, in the emergency situation. Fortunately, I have not had the chance to use it yet, but at least you have it in the event that you do need to use it. Eye mask, you know, when you're on a flight, it's a chamois cloth. Nail clipper, you gotta have that. Some mints, floss, you gotta have some floss. And this, the RHA airline adapter thingamajiggy, where you can plug it into the airline's media center, and you can use your Bluetooth headphones with the airline adapter. So you don't have to use their nasty, cheap earphones. And of course, chapstick, you need that. Those are the things that I often have with me. and another compartment in here. It's not zipped, but you know, it's Velcro. It's where I keep all my cords. And then a dust mask. We've seen incidents where the airplane, for some reason, is filled, interior is filled with smoke because there's a fire on board or something. And so this is something that could potentially save your life. This is an N95 mask. And of course, some utensils and napkins in case I need it. So there's quite a few compartments in here that I don't really use. There's a pen compartment here also, but a lot of cubby holes. I really like the design of this backpack. It's lightweight, it's very durable, and I like the amount of things that it can hold. And oftentimes, you know, I don't have to check my bag if I'm going on a short trip, and I just put all my clothes in here and my tech in here, and you know, I save $30 each way by not checking my bag. So that's, you know, something that you know, frequent travelers would appreciate. And everything that, you know, the airline is doing is charging you nickel and diming you for everything now. This is my Diana Phi headphones in there, so I can use it with my DMP Z1. It's a headphone compartment here. Very durable. I've taken this headphone case out on trips many, many times. And I have this carabiner here that I can hook it to the backpack so I don't have to worry about losing it. So I highly recommend this backpack. I'll try to link their website in the description for you guys, and I appreciate them sending this backpack out for me to check out. And I'll see you guys again in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.